number song is. Put the capo on the fourth fret. 1, 2, 3. Let's learn the chord. The chord used in this song is A minor, C major, and G major. A minor, C major. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you.